Hey guys, there we are. Just got back from working at the animal shelter after weeks and weeks and weeks and weeks and weeks and weeks. It was nice again. Dogs are working. Cleaning the cats, you know. So, did you see my Dinner with Other One episode? I really, really like doing that. I'm telling you, you really have to try to make that dish and tell me what you thought of it. And go do that.
Yay!
Do now! No! Go to the store, buy the shit, make it! The real reason that I wanted to do this vlog was I kind of wanted to comment on a news article I read about that Canadian teenager who a couple of months ago, this Canadian teenager made a video about bullying because he was being bullied, and it was a real wonderful and powerful video that really sent a clear message, you know. And in that news article, it said that she finally committed suicide after all, and that is something that really, really pisses me off big time. I mean, people who bully other people should be sticks with an iron, with a hot iron poke in places where the sun don't shine, and I really mean that. You know, it just pisses me off. I mean, I've been bullied in the past really bad, you know, it affects you for the rest of your life, and it really does a lot of damage to you when you're being bullied. So just leave each other alone. Don't bully each other. Be nice to each other. Or just fucking ignore each other. I don't care. Just don't ruin each other's life. Basically, you know. And yeah, that's what I wanted to say. And I know that people that are being bullied committing suicide isn't something new, but that shouldn't mean that we should shrug our shoulders about it or ignore it. We should be pissed off about it. We should care about things like that happening, because it's really something that one of the many things that shouldn't happen in this world, and the fact that they do happen is something that I really, really cannot stand. So yeah, that's something I really wanted to say. I can be kind of emotional about it, because it's something that, yeah, that has affected me as well. And thank God my life is a lot better right now, but yeah, just don't bully each other. That's basically what I'm trying to say. Something else I want to say is that next week, the 20th of October, there is an internet event called Extra Life, where gamers go on 24-hour stream, gaming to gather money for children hospitals. And I'm myself aren't big enough to do that, and I don't have enough followers, people who follow me. I don't have the support to do something like that, but I'm gonna tell you who does, and I'm gonna ask you to support her instead. Below here I'm going to post a link, and you're gonna click on that, and even if it is just $1, support her. Believe me, she is worth it. Her name is Firegun. She is a awesome lady, and she is going to do the stream for 24 hours, and she is trying to gather $500. Last year she had 425, I believe, and she is going for the $500 this year. Help her get it. It's for a children's hospital in, I believe it's in Philadelphia, and I'm telling you, just support her, and I did, and go to her stream next week. The link will be there too, probably, and come hang out with me in our chat, in the chat, and who knows, maybe, I don't know, maybe I might be I might be a voice on the stream as well. I'm not sure. But anyway, just go do that for me, right? Do it for the children. So that's basically what I wanted to say. I see you guys. I see you guys really soon. By all means, again, watch the latest Dinner with Arduin. The new Arduin Tries will be coming up too, because I got word that my logo is going to be done really soon. So that's good news. So I'll probably be filming the new Arduin Tries in advance. So as soon as I got the logo, I can upload the new Arduin Tries. Oh yeah, that's something that might be fun to say. I want your opinion. I'm thinking of doing a parody on Gunham Style called Ada Style, and I think I can get at least one friend crazy enough to help me out with it, to make it something half decent. And I want your opinion if I should do that or not. You know, it's it's a fun idea, but you know, it's been done to death, and it's kind of ridiculous. But on the other hand, again, it's fun to do, and it's. So just give me your opinion, and tell me why you think I should or should not do it, so I can work with that. Well, that's it for now. Again, I see you all, and take care of yourself. And again, if you have any questions or any comments, or if you want me to talk about something, if you want me to give my opinion about something, just post it below, and who knows, maybe I will talk about it, or maybe I will answer your questions. So yeah, goodbye and take care. Bye.